大家好啊，我是 Miss Carol 啊，我是一个幼稚园英文老师来的。 Sight words 是拼不到的字，开头你读给小朋友听，之后小朋友熟了，你就叫他试下自己读，串下啲字，咁佢就会记住的。
The bus. This is a double-decker bus. What color is it, children? This is the bus stop. Look, who is he? The girl says, I go to school by bus. Do you go to school by bus? Do you go to school by a double-decker bus?Some children go to school by a school bus. I go to the park by bus. Do you go to the park by bus? What do you find in the park? I see trees. I see the sky. And some clouds.
有些小朋友很厉害的，可能他会跟你说有 playground, 有 slide, 有 seesaw, 有 merry-go-round, 有 sandpit 等等。
Do you know this place? It starts with... Oh, yes, that's a library. The girl says, I go to the library by bus. I go home by bus. They are houses. Some people, they don't live in houses. They live in a flat.Oh, look, these are flats. Do you live in a flat? Now look at the girl again. She's at the bus stop. She says, I get on the bus. The double-decker bus is very, very big. Sometimes, if we don't have a seat, we will have to stand in the bus. When you get on a vehicle that you have to stand on it, you say, I get on.You get on the bus, you get on the train too, because sometimes you have to stand on the train. You get on the tram too. But you don't get on a taxi, you don't get on a car. Because a taxi or a car, they are very small.
You say, I get in a car.
Now it's time to get off the bus. The girl says, I get off the bus. See?She's coming down from the stairs. She says, I ride the bus every day. Do you ride the bus every day?